Hello children, good morning. Today in maths, I'm going to teach addition only. Children, because from last two class we are learning addition only. Today also we'll be continuing with the addition only. Children, okay? So you have learned horizontal addition, then vertical addition also taught you in the last class, is it? Using one digit number. Now I'll teach you children addition of two digit numbers. So okay, in the previous class you learned, see children, using one digit number. See, like this you learned, is it? This is one digit number. You learned, is it, how to add this? I told you, is it, this first number always you should keep in the mind, and this number you have to keep it in your fingers. So you have three in the mind and two on the fingers. So after three, four, five, is it? I told you. So this is you thought you learned in the previous class, one digit number. Now you will be learning addition of two digit number. So same way children, okay, it's very easy only. Two digit number means, see children, you have is it 1, 1, 2 means two digit number. Two digit number, two digit number. You have 1, 2. You have two digit also. So what first thing what you have to do is, first you have to write the place value. I don't, you know, is it, all of you know. So this is in one space and this is in 10 space. First thing you have to do it, whether it is in ones place or tens place. So now same thing, see children, you have to draw the line in the middle like this. So same how you learn this, same way you have to learn this also. So what you have to keep in the mind children, 4 on finger, 3. So 4 in the mind and 3 on the fingers. See 1, 2, 3. So after 4, 5, 6, 7. So that 7 you have to write exactly below the ones place children. Okay? You must not write here and there, somewhere here or somewhere here. So it should be straight in ones place. Got it children? Now go to tens place. In tens place you have 3 in the mind. As usual, 3 in the mind and 2 on the fingers. So 3 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. 1, 2. After 3, 4, 5. So write the 5 exactly below the tens place children. Good. This is your answer. Only thing you have to write exactly below this. You must not go see children like this somewhere. Your 5 year and 7 year or else writing like this. Okay? It's all is a wrong. So you have to write exactly below that. That's it children. It's very easy. I'll teach one more some also example. See children. First you have to write 1's place and 10's place. Okay? So 3 in the mind, 5 on the fingers. So 3 in the mind, 5 on the fingers, 5. So after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 you have to write exactly below in the 1's place. It should not go this side or it must not come this side. It should be exactly straight. Okay, then come to 10's place. Same thing. What is there in my children? 7. So 1 on the finger. After 7 you have 1 in the finger. After 7, 8. So write exactly below in 10's place. Only thing you have to follow this given. It should be exactly straight to this. That is the thing. One more example also. See children here. 6. Okay, 6 in the mind, 3 on the fingers. Okay, 1, 2, 3. After 6, 7, 8, 9. Right, exactly below this. 9. And in 10 space you have 6 and 2. 6 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. So after 2 on the fingers. After 6, 7, 8. Understood children? Same way. So it's, there is no difference. Only thing, your one digit number, you will be writing one. Same thing, you will be writing. When you are writing two digit number, only thing you have to write ones place and tens place, and exactly below there you have to write. That's it children, this is. Okay? Now we will move on to addition of three two digit number. This is two digit numbers. But how many you have? 1, 2, 3. Here you learnt 1 and 2. Is it here 1, 2, 3? That also same thing children I taught, you know, like mixing one digit number like this 2 and 1. So same way, nothing different. Here how you had it, here one digit number, this one 3 one digit number. So 3 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. After 3, 4, 5. So 5 you have to write like this for your reference. Then now 5 will be in your mind, 1 on the fingers. After 5, 6. Same way. Can you remember this children I taught you? Same way. Now you have written here for one digit. Okay, one digit number. Before you will be writing here for two digits number. Same way like this only. You have to see. So First you have to write whether it is in ones place and tens place. First thing you have to do this children. First point you have to do it is in ones place or tens place. Now add children. 4 plus 3. 4 in the mind, 3 on the fingers. 1, 2, 3. After 4, 5, 6, 7. So in your mind now you have 7. Write like this. Side. Now in your mind, what number you have children? 7. So 7 in the mind, 2 on the finger. 2 on the fingers. After 7, 8, 9. Exactly below this ones place you have to write 9. Got it? Same way, tens place you have your 2 in the mind, 1 on the finger. After 2, you have 1 on the finger, 3. Now write this side, 3. Now you have in your mind 3. Is it children? You have 3 in the mind. Now 2 on the fingers. 1, 2. After 3, 4, 5. Right. That's very easy, children. Now you all understood, is it? Now can you give me the answer of this one, children? So 1 in the mind. 2 on the fingers means after 1, 2, 3. Now 3 in the mind, 5 on the fingers. 5 on the fingers. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 should be exactly below this. Then now tens place you have 6 and 2. 6 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. After 6, 7 and 8. Now you have 8 in the mind and 1 on the fingers. Okay, after 8, 9. Got it, children? Okay, same way. Now you understood, is it? 2-digit number and addition of 3 2-digit numbers. Okay, children? Everything is very easy, only. Okay, now we move on to addition of 3-digit number. Now you learn that 2-digit number, addition of 3 2-digit numbers. Okay, now addition of 3-digit number. Now you have only 2-digit number here. This children. Okay children, now you have 3-digit number. You can see now 1, 2, 3-digit number. So first thing, first and foremost, what you have to do? You have to mention whether it is in 1's place, 10's and 100. This is very important children. Then the addition. Then you have to write exactly below this. I told no, not writing here and there. It must not go this side or that side. So exactly you have to do. Same thing here also children. No, nothing difference. Same, 4 in the mind. 5 on the fingers. After 4, 5 on the fingers. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Write the 9 exactly below this. Okay. Then in tens place you have 3 in the mind, 4 on the fingers. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write your 7. It should be exactly straight, children. See there, I am not moving this side or that side. Now in hundreds place you have 2 and 4. 2 in the mind, 4 on the fingers. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Understood children now? Okay, give me the answer for this children. 3 in the mind, 3 on the fingers. After 3, 4, 5, 6. We are writing 6. Then 1 in the mind, 6 on the finger. 6 on the fingers. So after 1, this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write the 7 here. Then 6 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. After 6, 7, 8. Write your 8. Now understood children, addition all, is it? Now I will show you how to write in the textbook children. Okay children, see page number 118. A main, solve the following. See, I taught you know on the board. See, 3 in the mind, 6 on the fingers. So after 3, okay, 3, you have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So write your 9. So 4 in the mind, 3 on the fingers. After 4, 5, 6, 7. Write your 7. Should be straight, children. Okay, then 2 in the mind, 7 on the fingers. So after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Write 9 here. Then here, 5 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. After 5, 6, 7. Okay, children. Same way, you have to write 3rd and 4th, children. You have to write it, okay. Now, this B main, find the sum of. This you will be writing in your classwork, children. Now, I will move to page number 119. Okay, see here, A main, solve the following. 3-digit number. No, addition of 3, 2-digit number. 1, in the mind, 5 on the fingers. So 1 after 5, is it?
So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So now you have 6 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. After 6, 7, 8. Write your 8. Your 2 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. After 2, 3, 4. Now you have 4 in your mind, 3 on the fingers. So after 4, 5, 6, 7. Write your same way, your 5 in the mind, 1 on the fingers. After 5, 6. Now you have your 0. Is it? So 6 plus 0, same thing. I told no, if anything you add up with 0, you will get the same number. So write the 6 here as it is. And 3 in the mind, 4 on the fingers. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now you have 7 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. So after 7, 8, 9. Okay. Now same way you have to write 3rd and 4th one, children. And B main, you will be writing in your classwork part. Now turn the page, children. Addition of 3-digit number. Solve the following. You have your 3 sums. I'll do your 1 sum, children. See here. 4 in the mind, 3 on the fingers. After 4, 5, 6, 7. While writing, children should be exactly below that. I told you, you should not come here or you should not go here. Exact place you have to write. 1 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. After 1, 2, 3. 2 in the mind, 4 on the fingers. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, children. So, same way you write second one and third one. And B main, you will be writing in as a classwork part.
Okay, children. Now, addition of 2-digit number with carry over, children. So far how you learn, you will be adding and writing here. So what is this with carry over? I'll teach you, children. Okay, now same way, see, I have written that 2-digit number. Say 2-digit number. So same way, you have to first write it 1 space and 10 space. See a line, which should be right exactly below that. I told you this before itself. Same way. So 6 in the mind, 6 on the fingers. So after 6, so you have 6 in the fingers. So after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now you got 2-digit number, children. Answer, you got it as 2. So how will you write this 2-digit number here? So you must not write 12 here as it is. That is wrong. Must not write the 12 here itself. That is wrong. So how will you record the answer 12? So how will you write this 12? So first thing what you have to do, this 12, no? Have to same way you have to mention whether it is in 1 space and 10 space. So 2 is in 1 space and 1 is in 10 space. So this 2 is in 1 space. So write in 1 space, you have to write this 2. Okay, and this 1 is in 10 space. So this 1 is in 10 space, this 1 you have to write in 10 space. So this 1 you will be writing your children. This is, we say, as a carry over, because from here it's carrying over, it's moving from here to there. Got it, children? So that is carry over. So now you have 1 plus 4 plus 2. Now same way, 1 in the mind, 4 on the fingers. After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have 5 in the mind, children. Now right this side, 5 in the mind. 5 in the mind, 2 on the fingers. After 5, 6, 7. Okay, children, got it? I'll explain one more sum also. See this, children. Same way, you written 1 space and 10 space. 4 in the mind, 7 on the fingers. After 4, 7 means you have 7, is it? After 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now you got the answer 11. So 2 digits getting. So you don't write 2, 11 as it is. That is wrong. What I told, this 11, mention it 1 place and 10 place. So whatever you have in 1 place, what you have? 1. 1 in 1 place. Write this 1 here in 1 place and this 1 it is in 10 place. So you have to write this 1 here. That is carry over. Now you have to add 1 plus 7 plus 1. So 1 in the mind, 7 on the fingers. After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you have 8 in the mind. Okay, 8 in the mind. 8 in the mind, 1 on the fingers. After 8, this one is 9. Got it, children? It's very easy. Okay, this is very easy, children. You understood, no, children? Over sum. Now I'll go to statement problem, children. Statement problem. See, I'll read out the question, children. There are 21 apples and 14 mangoes in a basket. How many fruits are there in the basket? Now you have one basket, children. In that basket, you have apples and mangoes mixed together. So how many apples you have there? 21 apples is there in the basket, and 14 mangoes are there. Okay. So you have to find out how many fruits are there in total. Okay. Total two. If you count, how many fruits are there? So number of apples. How many apples you have? 21. Number of mangoes. How many mangoes you have, children? 14. So you'll be writing here 14. Okay. So now how will you add that? Same way, children. See here. This is 21. Okay. 21 apples and 14 mangoes. You have to write like this. One space, 10 space. 21. You have to write like this. 14 mangoes have to write like this. Same way, you have to add 1 in the mind, 4 on the fingers after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write the answer here, 5. And here, 2 in the mind, 1 on the fingers after 2, 3. So, you got the answer, 35. So, totally now, how many fruits you have in the basket, children? Apple and mangoes together, we have 35 fruits. So, total number of fruits in the basket is equals to 35. This is statement problem, children. Have you understood? Now I'll show you in the textbook, children.
Okay, children, open page number 122. See, A main, solve the following. This is carry over sum, children. 4 in the mind, 7 on the fingers. So after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So you got your 11. I told you, 11 you means you have to write like this. So whether it is 1's place and 10's place. So in 1's place you have to write 1 here, and this 1 will be carry over here. So write here. See, they given that small circle, you can see that right there. Okay. So now 1 plus 6 you have to do. 1 in the mind, 6 on the fingers. After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write the 7 exactly below the 10's, children. Second. Okay, children, 5 in the mind, 8 on the fingers. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. You got 13. So, you will be writing 13. How will you write 13? Okay, 3 is in 1's place, 1 is in 10's place. So, in 1's place, you have 3. Write your 3 here. And in 10's place, you have 1. So, they given small circle. Write 1 inside this circle. Now, 1 plus 7. 1 in the mind, 7 on the fingers. After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right here, exactly, children. So, same way you have to do 3rd, 4th and 5th, children. Next. Okay, this statement problems I'll give you in the classwork, children. I just taught you how to do that. Now, go to this page, children, 123. Okay, now. See that you have to write this. Sum of 15 plus 5 means you have to add. 15 plus 5, you have 20. Write here, children, box. Sum of 20 plus 10, 30. Sum of means you should add, children. I told you before itself. Okay, sum of 18 plus 6 is equals to 24, children. Sum means nothing, children. You should add this and this. Sum of 60 plus 0. I told you anything if you add with the 0, the same number will get it. 60 plus 0 means you will get the same answer, 60. Then sum of 79 plus 1 means 80. 79 plus 1 is 80. Sum of 0 and 45 means anything you add with 0, the same answer you will get it. So write the answer 45. Now turn the page, children. Here Rahul had 12 marbles in this box. His brother gave him 8 more. How many marbles are there with him now? So one boy was there, Rahul. He was having 12 marbles in his box. So along with that, his brother gave 8 more. First, he was having 12 and brother gave him 8 more. So, how many marbles are there with him now? So, totally how many marbles he have? So, you have to add 12 plus 8, is it? So, totally he had 20 marbles. Write your answer. 20 marbles. Okay. 5 plus something, you have to get the answer 10, children. So, 5 plus 5. Correct. 5 plus 5, you will get the answer 10. Now, 9th one. Dash plus 8, you will get the answer 8. So, I don't know. Same answer if you get 0. 0 plus 8, you will get the answer same 8. And 10th one, 1 plus dash, you get answer 12. 1 plus 11. Ranjan had 8 chocolates. His father gave him 4 more. So, how many chocolates does he have now? Ranjan had 8 chocolates. So, his father gave him 4 more. Okay, so totally how many chocolates he have, children? 8 plus 4, 12 chocolates he have totally. Right here, 12 chocolates. Now 12th one, a basket contains 4 apples, 3 oranges and 3 mangoes. How many fruits are there in a basket? Okay, in a basket you have 4 apples, 3 oranges and 3 mangoes. So you have to add this 3 also. 4 plus 3 plus 3 is equals to 7, 8, 9, 10. So totally 10 fruits we have in the basket. So in basket contains 4 apples, 3 oranges, 3 mangoes. How many fruits are there in the basket? So totally 10. 4 plus 3 plus 3, you get the answer 10 fruits. Okay, have you understood this lesson, children? Addition. Okay, children, thank you.